Next bolt we're testing are these sleeve anchors.
Me.
Bolts sheared off, hanger, slight deformation. Peak was almost 44. Here's the bolt. Hanger is just more deformed. 37.15 kilonewtons. Pulling the sleeve bolts in tension. Snipped off. Bolt deformation. Not much. Peaks are 38.75 on that. 37.82.
Carabiner broke?
Yeah. It wasn't really on the spot.
The hanger, a little bit bent. Also sheared off. 43, 42.
So here's all the numbers we got for this sleeve bolt. You can see in a spreadsheet all the more detailed information for our brake test. The link is below. We have a lot more tests coming up, so stay tuned for those episodes. Thanks for watching.
Because when I whack the rest of this in, it's basically going to hit the nut with the thread. Because there's not enough clearance. Because the bolt is too short. And here's the other thing. If I start tightening it right now, I'm not going to be able to get a lot of extra threads out. There's just not enough thread. 25. And this is all I get.